Our thoughts, feelings, and behaviours continually affect each other, and it's easy to develop negative patterns where unhelpful thoughts lead to unhelpful feelings and actions. Sometimes this can become a vicious cycle. Many of us don't realise that we can influence this process and that this can improve our mental health. The best way to deal with these unhelpful thoughts is to recognise them, challenge them, and see if you can replace them. Some people call this the catch it, check it, change it approach. With practice, this can help us look at perceived problems from a different perspective. For example, you might be worried about an important task you have to do at work, convinced it will go wrong and everyone will think you're a failure. Rather than immediately accepting this thought and feeling even worse, take a moment to catch it and check it. Ask yourself whether there's good evidence for it or if there are other explanations. Try thinking about what you would say to a friend who was thinking this way. Finally, see if you can change the thought for a more positive one. Maybe, I'm prepared, I've put a lot of work in, and I'm going to do my best. Sometimes you will be able to change the thought to a positive one, but don't worry when at other times you can't. There are no right or wrong answers. It's about learning to think more flexibly and be more in control. By catching the thought, checking it, and seeing if you can change it, with practice, you can help break the negative cycle.